happening.
Hi mate.
How are you?
Good, how are you? Alright.
Fantastic. Good to see you.
Same here.
Lovely to see you back in this.
Thank you.
These are the glory days, aren't they?
They were.
Thank you.
drove back to do with the gear. We just grab a beer now. You can see that second and third are starting to close up. And I'll tell you what, John English just really closed that gap. Now he's got a really nice place in his part of the circuit. Very quick. Two turns, four and five. He really has picked up the pace on the back of Red Current.
Current ran a little bit wide there, three and two, four and five, whereas the English was in the 13th, five for money. And he's really starting to close in on the number 52 Mustang.
Checkered flag at the ready there, Sir Darren. And then we'll man out the front. We'll be going up, shadow that right. I'll come out and take checkered flag. Top part of the circuit, they come now. That battle with the second and third is an over. English has really moved up the back of Brent Curran. I think that was the right part of that will change the deck. We're having a good time. I think the pitch is pretty big. I'll try to say, Shannon Ryan will come out and take the check and play. First one of the day for him. Shannon Ryan, having hand, second place. So you get to inside and you can see the run that English got off Australia. A red on the back, but Brent Curran will hang on. Third place will be coming this. Fourth place will be running. That's all right. We're going to get power. Here comes Bob Rivers. And this is a restaurant together, Brent.
Race or qualify?
This is first race.
A race?
Yeah.
And this is when you get fair dinkum?
We've been fair dinkum all day.
You weren't fair dinkum this morning.
Oh, right, yeah.
You can let me eye on you. How long since you drove this thing?
Sorry?
How many years since you've driven this?
I know, I've driven it probably six or seven times over the last 5 years.
Yeah. You're pretty familiar with it?
Yeah, pretty well.
You going to put it up there?
I doubt it.
Look, we're going to have
a Group A and Group C is over the years, so everyone races together. So the GDRs and Masters, then the Sierras, then followers, us, then three. You've got 90, 91, 92, then the 90s. Then the late 80s, then the mid 80s. So that's how they go, basically. So, you know, we're never going to be the GDR.
Yeah. Fair enough.
Jimmy, you'd be a little bit like Bowie, I mean. You wouldn't know what to drive it on one weekend. You jump out of one, jump into something.
Oh, no. You keep your memory banks open, you know, which one I know. Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, it's black, that must be a BMW. Enjoy yourself.
Thank you.
Been doing that for years, haven't you,
yep.
Enjoying yourself?
Yep.
Still doing it. That's the best one. Well, never mind.
Thank you. Thanks, mate.
Can you remember how to turn off the street?
I've never done
that. You look all alone down here, bro.
I need a drink, girl.
Need a drink?
No, that's right.
We haven't got a safety.
Thank you. just down from where it is now, so half under 160 in there.
Yeah, so 70,
Oil temperature was a fraction over the white line.
Well,
and now that was on the line a fraction over it.
Balance alright?
Yeah, no. It's weird. It turns in, it goes around right hand corners. Sorry, left hand corners. Got to use more lock, but if you use more lock, it grips and goes around left lock. So it's good, you just got to get used to how it's aligned. Whether it's not the weights are too much on that corner or something, I don't know.
Yeah, we
need to do it, yeah. But we need, we say all the time, we just need to get it right if we fucking can.
Yeah.
Because it's bloody, Jim. Like, it took the start finish line for this year to nail it.
I know,
it's just close. It's never going to be that.
Nah.
But it'd be nice to, get up a bit more.
Oh.
But, it shouldn't be anywhere near the problem, realistically. You've got 600 horsepower.
Yeah, I have a steering up there.
If you get into, no, but it was noticed there. I just put it on the front wheel and drove it for a while.